Hello guys, welcome. Today a new update came and update 0.3. I'm going to read the patch notes for it. So this is basically Halloween event 2019 and it starts from today, September 30. And you can see from the you can earn points by through various mission in games, and from those points you can open the boxes and you can get skins, nades and characters. So here this is basically this Halloween box. And you can see here the boosters, you will get booster day 1, day 2, day 3, etc. So all the PV mode is added, hard and normal, same last year. You can see here defense, normal, hard, and they have missions also. These missions will get you some points and you can earn these characters using those points, for temporary. There is card also, and let's go for this. There is a sale, Halloween event 2019 sale. Limited in game sale to celebrate the Halloween event. Okay, everything is on sale. Gold item 50% discount, medal 50% discount, BS coin item 20%, bullet item 10%. Yep, random box items 10% discount. Okay, new boxes are added: HR 708, Bumblebee box, Batista box, and Batista ACP Anubis silver box. Yeah. And Halloween box 2019. In medal shop you can get these guns, this HR 308 Batista Sowell, and these smokes, Halloween smokes, and nerds and spray calling card also. Also the bullet is ongoing on a special sale, limited special price bullet sale for the Halloween event 2019. You can buy 2500 bullets only for $5. Yep. And the sale starts right after this updates and end on October, it will last for 1 month. Yeah, so this is the new item you are going to get, HR 308. You can see the stats here, and this is Batista pistol, 45 SCP. You can see the stats here. This is Sowell. I like it, it's a little different, but it's good. Okay, so competitive season 4 starts with this update, and I have already shown you the video for it in my last video. So I will basically tell you how the competitive match unification system is going to happen. You guys were wondering how the system will work. So competitive match team contains 1 to 5 members, and competitive season match is the first season which unifies solo, duo and a squad matches. Yeah, both solo duo and a squad are combined in single. Players will have 800 MA points to start rank placement. The history of the match will be recorded as one unified summary out of file details. If the MMR point difference between the lowest team member and the highest team member is bigger than 1000 points, match cannot start. So they have increased the difference, and they have made it 1000 point difference. I like this. If a user is in match room and banned from competitive matches due to live penalty, the match cannot start its usual. Okay. So 1 to 5. It's same quick match. Yeah, I like the system. You don't have to need to have 5 members. You can just start with 2 members or 3 members or 4 members. It's same quick match. But bit rank competitive. I like this feature. The unified competitive match is the same opponent search conditions as before to match players of senior MMR points. The same thing, just they unified it in the same. Example, a team of 4 group players and one solo player will have a higher chance to be matched with an opponent team consisting of 4 group players and one solo player. So they will try to first match the same type of configuration, and if it is unable to match, then only they will go for the other. After certain amount of time, search range will expand to find a group of broader conditions. I like this feature. Yep. If the search for the team 4 group players and one solo player is not successful during the generator time, search conditions are widened to find a team of 3 to 5 group players. I think they with this update they have increased the matchmaking function of competitive. Now people will not have to bet for longer period of time. Season 4 initial point is 800 and not affected by season 3 result. Okay. So this is the whole thing. Okay, they added a revolution map for AI defense mode, you know, to added. You can see here PvE event. It is the same like last year. Last year also there was this event on during Halloween. You can see here. You can already. You will be getting you know, these skins temporarily from the Halloween points, you know, being matches, completing these matches. You can see these skins. Hard won will reward you 100 Halloween points and Halloween event box permanent. Points can earn from various missions, quick matches, and you know, demolition matches. These points will also give Halloween points. Competitive matches will give. Okay, competitive matches only for the card. Okay, you will be getting these skins. Okay, let's see for the what changes they have made in the medal shop. Medal shop following items purchase allows for the purchase HR308 but it stands so well. Halloween event, you can get this box for 100 Halloween points. This box have built following items. You can get this smokes also for Halloween points. So there is a new random box, Halloween box 2019, can be purchased through Halloween point. Let's see what this box has got. Okay, so this box has got this Sovel comp permanent. I like this, you know, like I like this texture. I don't know, but I like this texture. Sovel combat permanent SW629 comp cobweb permanent M870 shotgun. This one is shotgun, and this is like actually like this skin. I don't know why, but I like this skin. They have got it on shotgun AK12. Yeah, bit GL and without GL, AK74M, blue one, DSR, S2 triggerate, and they have a spray, Halloween spray. These are nuts. Okay, new random box are available. No, you can buy it through bullets. Bumblebee box, HR triggerate Bumblebee box. You can purchase it with 150 bullets. Batista one worth with 150 bullets. If you like open 100 box of these things, you know, you will get one skin pop for like security. There is 100% security of getting one. You know, there is no 100. So. There is Batista 45 CP Anubis silver. I like this one, but. No, if they have included a Batista, you know, this skin on Batista. You know, I wanted to see how it looks. So let's see Steam market changes. The old summer special box, you know, sun box, cool box, all of these are removed from the game, and they are now, you know, like if you have these skins in your game, you can, you know, sell and purchase to Steam market. Yeah, you can see our flower box, full sun box, and all the old things. Okay, let's see function improvements. They did some improvement with the next game start function mode. Minimum players from the next game 6, stadium for 6, demolition for 6, and number 2. These things are function. Continue to play. Bug fixed. Okay, these are the bug fixed. You can read these things. You know, I will add the link for this. Summer Festival 2000 ends, and these things have been removed from this already. I told you, neon box, sun box, yeah. So this is the thing. Okay, last thing I want to tell you. Squalor's engraved silver box. These items are now available through medals, you know, instead of summer points. And destruction 16 vs 16 is now removed. You can see here from quick match. That's it all in this. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.